Garrett, are you looking to build your back at home? Oh yes, get toned and ripped from the comfort of your own home? Well, guess what? I'm gonna take you through a 10-minute workout today that you can do from your bedroom, from your living room, to help you tone your back. What's up, everybody? My name's Rebecca Louise, and welcome to our YouTube channel. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button. It really helps us creators, and let's get started with today's workout. All right, my friends, here we go. We're gonna do 40 seconds of exercise. We're gonna have a 20-second rest, and then we are gonna take it into two rounds. First thing that we're gonna do is gonna be some bent over rows. So feet wider than hip width distance apart. Both of your toes are facing towards me. We're gonna bend over, hinge those hips back, and then squeeze those elbows up as if you're just pulling up a bar. All right, here we go. So pull and down. All we're gonna do today is just keep moving our bodies, and every single rep is gonna tone up just a little bit more of our muscles. And we're gonna stay connected. We're gonna create energy. We're gonna create positive vibes. So if you need some love, some extra positivity today, we are sending that out to you right now. All right, here we go. So 40 seconds of exercise, 20-second rest, and then you're gonna take it to another exercise, and then we are gonna times that by two. All right, here we go. So really pull those elbows out to the side. That's it. Now lifting up through your chest, sinking those hips back, pushing those feet down into the ground, and we got this. For 3, 2, 1, and release. All right, you can pop those weights down. Little tip, when you pop the weights down, don't lean forward, just hinge back, and then down, and then squeeze just like that. Okay, next exercise that we're gonna do, we're gonna take it into a squat with a high pull down, all right? So it looks just like this. We're gonna send those arms up to the side, and we're gonna squat down, tapping those elbows onto the knees, and then pushing all the way up and squeeze. Here we go, we got this. Little bit of booty as well, just to get that lower body in motion at the same time. Here we go, so push down, and then tucking those hips all the way as you get to the top. That's it, really pushing, using the back nice and strong, all the way down and squeeze. That's it, all the way up. Hold that nice and strong. I'm excited for today's workout. We've got some great exercises, and I've already tested this out on one of my live workouts. Ooh, oh yes, so you are gonna feel that burn. It is gonna be alive for you. All right, here we go, squeeze. Now just a little tap of those elbows and then shoot it all the way back up again. Here we go, take it down and squeeze for 3, 2, 1. Hold it up there, hold it up, and release. All right, how do we drop the weights down? Nice and gently with a nice straight back. Okay, so same thing again. We're gonna take it into those rows, and we're gonna take it into those pull downs. All right, come on. Let's get yourself fired up today. However you're feeling, you can change your state. You can think differently, because when we look at things differently, the things that we look at will change. All right, here we go. Let's take it into those rows. So really pull those elbows out to the side, lifting up through the chest. Now hinge forward a little bit more, and you'll feel it in the back. So when you bring those arms up, think squeeze. Because remember, we're not really targeting our elbows, let's be real, right? We wanna really squeeze that back together and those shoulders, and that's what's gonna help bring it all the way up to the top. So here we go, squeeze and breathe. That's it, now lean forward just a little bit more, tucking those hips underneath, and then just making sure those feet are facing towards me. Sometimes I tend to kind of wander out to the side. That's it, here we go, come on, nice and strong. Don't arch your back, really just squeezing your shoulders together and using your back. Give me one more. Come on, one more, one more, one more. And release, all right? Pop those weights down gently. Shake it out, shake it out. We're gonna take it into those pulls. So what I want you to do is think of every single time that your elbow touches the top of your thigh, you're gonna shoot it all the way back up again. All right, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Extend and tap it down, and then squeeze all the way up to the top. That's it, so push those knees out to the side and then extend it forward. Every single rep, it is changing your physique. It's making you stronger inside and out. Push those knees out to the side. Shoot those arms up. Stay nice and strong and controlled. Think about controlling those arms all the way up and all the way down. That's it, extend, squeeze, and take it down. Whew, nice work, everybody. Here we go, we've got this. Breathe in and exhale out, squeezing those glutes underneath. Here we go, we've got 10 seconds left right here, all the way down. Breathe through it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Bring those elbows and the weights all the way down to the ground. Take a quick sip of water, shake out those arms, making sure that your chest is lifted. We don't wanna hunch down like this. And next exercise, we're gonna take it into elbows and scarecrows. All right, here we go. So pick up those weights. We've got this, so have your feet a little bit wider than hip distance apart, and we're gonna take it out to the side and then bring it all the way back up again. So out and then bring it in. Almost as those weights are gonna just touch themselves right here. All right, here we go. So bring it in, little tap, and then out to the side. Oh my goodness, that's it. Here we go. Come on out and tap in. Really pull that belly button in and then lifting up through your chest. Whoo, is your back starting to be on fire? If it's not, you need to increase your weight. And remember, inside the BTS app, you can track what weights that you are using in your notes section, so you make sure that everything is there in one place. Like, take a look. What was the last weights that you were using for an exercise like this, right? It is time to increase it. We want to keep on making sure that we are improving and we're just uploading those weights. All right, we're going to take it into some fun little elbow squeezes. We're going to come down onto the knees for this one. We're going to start off with that right leg in front. I want you to bring those weights right here, and we're just going to squeeze little pulses up and down right here. So hips both facing towards the end of the mat, bring those weights up, hold right here, and little pulses. Try and keep those elbows at 90 degrees, drop those shoulders down, and then breathe. All right, here we go. Come on, squeezing that glute nice and tight, lifting up through the chest, and breathe. Woohoo! All right, here we go. Come on, let's keep it going. Keeping those elbows in the same line and just bringing them up. That's it, a little bit higher. Don't drop them down too low. And then pull that belly button in and really think about your back and your shoulders almost doing the pulses, right? It's not the hands, it's the back and the shoulders that are doing it. All right, here we go. Come on, you've got this. Core is engaged nice and tight. Working on that balance at the same time. For 3, 2, 1, and release. Woo, all right, drop those weights down, shake it out, shake it out. Already you're like, oh my goodness, I don't even know how I'm gonna tie up my hair tomorrow. That is a side effect, and that's gonna happen. All right, here we go. We're gonna take it into those fun little scarecrows as well. So legs a little bit wider than the hip distance apart. Squeezing those glutes, all right, just hinging the hips back. This is gonna protect your lower back. So pull that core in nice and tight. Out we go, and in. Remember, it's not this. And back in again, right? We're gonna keep everything nice and controlled. Out to the side, and then pull that core in nice and tight. Here we go. All right, 30 seconds left. Whew, just 40 seconds of each exercise. That's it, you get that 20-second rest, and we go straight into the next one, all right? These workouts all just designed to keep your body moving, to keep things going. And remember, all right, everything is progress. We don't just show up one day and everything is perfect and ready to go. No, it's about just improving and getting 1% better every single day. If you can do that, you are on the right track. Here we go. We've got this for 3, 2, 1, and release. We're gonna come all the way down to the ground, and we're gonna push those weights straight up to the sky. We're gonna take it on the other side. So left leg forward, pull that core underneath. So think right here, you can kind of like tuck your hips underneath. It's just gonna protect your lower back just a little bit more. And we're gonna take it into those squeezes, all right? So bringing those elbows up right here, and let's take it into those little pulses, little squeezes, same kind of thing. All right, but just lifting up your chest, pulling that core in, and then keeping those weights up nice and high. All right, here we go. Come on, we're on fire right now. We wanna keep on pushing forwards. We've got this momentum. And when you start a workout, sometimes it just like takes time to like kick in and get yourself going. But once you're in, you're like, there is no stopping me right now. I'm gonna fly through this workout. I'm feeling strong, I'm feeling confident. I'm gonna keep on going. So let's keep those elbows lifted and then just keep squeezing in and out. Tiny little pulses. Come on, now the burn's starting to kick in. But we've got this for 3, 2, 1, and release. Oh my goodness, all right, you're gonna come down to the ground. I'm going to use a slightly lighter weight, much lighter weight this time. Okay, I got 2 pounds right here. We're gonna take it into some fun little superwomans or supermans, whatever you wanna call them, right? And we're gonna take it into one at a time. So we're gonna take it into a superman single pull. So you're just gonna pull in right here. So squeeze those glutes together. Your hand can come and crush you right here. And your head is looking straight down, and you're just gonna squeeze that elbow in towards your waist using your back. Oh yeah, how does that feel? Feels so good. All right, that's it. Breathe through it. Inhale and exhale. Come on, lift up through the chest. Squeeze those elbows in towards your waist. Smile through this. Every single time you feel like a bit sad, guess what? If you just put on your favorite music and you just listen to a motivational podcast, or you just did a workout and you just changed your state, or you smiled, or you came right here to this channel, oh, and came here to this app, boom, it's gonna make a difference in your life. Here we go, we've got this. For 3, 2, One and release. I gave you a little bit of extras there as well, because just to prove yourself that you can do it. All right, we're gonna take it straight into our front extensions on our knees right here. So pull that core underneath. You're gonna lean back slightly and then extend up and down. All right, that's it. Really using the back to pull your arms up. I want you to have a slight bend in those elbows. And here we go. All right, you're doing it. You're making it happen for yourself. You're crushing it. You're on fire. We're gonna take it into those super wham, superwoman pulls in just a moment. Let's finish this rep off nice and strong. Here we go. Front extensions all the way down. 20 seconds right here. What are you made of? You are made of so much more. Just keep on going. All right, if you feel getting tired, think, how can I just do 5 more? And then say, how can I do 5 more again? All right, that's it. Lean back a little bit further. We've got this for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. All right, here we go. Over to the side. We're gonna take it into those front extensions all the way forward. All right, here we go. We're gonna pull that core in nice and tight. We're gonna bring that arm down to the ground, extending that weight right out in front. Now squeeze those feet together, squeeze the glutes and the thighs, and extend forward and pull it back. That's it, all the way forward and all the way squeezed here. Breathe, okay, here we go. You're doing so good, everybody. Come on, what? Did you work on the first side? Because remember, the second side that we do stuff, we sometimes, you know, we don't get as strong because we've already worked it, but we gotta try a little bit more. It's like in life when we're just a bit tired, but we've already gone through it once. We know how to get through it, but we just have to keep on going. We have to push a little bit harder, give it a little bit more effort. Now really squeeze that shoulder. That's it, squeeze the back. Bring that elbow in towards your side. Squeeze those feet together and the thighs. Come on, here we go. You've got this for 3, 2, 1, and release. Coming up onto your knees, grabbing hold of those heavier weights for me, coming straight out in front, and here we go. We're gonna take it out. That's it, pull that core in nice and tight, lean back a little bit further. Get a 10 second rest right here. You're gonna quickly grab some water, making sure that you're staying hydrated, and here we go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Woo, all the way up and squeeze. That's it, slight bend in those elbows, and all the way through. Oh my goodness, well done everybody. Let's just keep on going. Every single rep, making a difference to what we are feeling every single day. Like, why are you gonna change? Why is it today that you wanna do something different? Are you gonna take action? We can all learn things. We can all listen to things. We can all watch things, right? But it's the action that is gonna change our results. And you are doing it right now by finishing out this workout. It's the action that makes change. All right, here we go. We've got less than 10 seconds to go. Pulling it up nice and tight for 3, 2, give me one more, make it strong, and release. Oh yes, well done everybody. All right, if you were just like, I'm just in the flow of that workout, I wanna keep on going, the full version of that is actually on the BTES app. You can download it on Android or iOS. Go check it out for free. Just go to BTES with Rebecca Louise or check it out on desktop, btesfit.com. Guys, I love you so much. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.